I'm sure there'll be plenty of people to cast stones, and those stones will be thrown. It's just that when you look at General Petraeus, you look at General Allen, these are exceptional men, and that clearly there were inappropriate, or there seemingly was an inappropriate relationship. If you look back to history, you look to great generals during the course of World War II, there were allegations that some of the greatest generals in the pantheon of American
military. It's not a shocker.
It's not a shocker.
Yeah.
Yeah, and so, you know, it's when you look at General Petraeus and General Allen, these are men that the nation needs. So it's yes, we need to make sure that military secrets, that the CIA was preserved and protected, but we also need to understand the human dimension.